What is up, YouTube? This is DJ Phantom here, and today I got some gameplay of Halo Reach. And the point of this is to say that rank obviously just doesn't matter. In certain cases, you know, it can apply, but 9 times out of 10, rank doesn't matter. It's all about experience. And as you can see, I'm only like, I think it was Warrant Officer Grade 1, and there were like some Eclipses, Lieutenants on the other team, you know. Like, they're way higher than me, right? But that doesn't matter, because if I have the same experience as them, you could freaking be max level, and I can have a level 1 account. That doesn't automatically mean you're better than me. You know, give or take, if I like take a day off or two. But anyway, that still goes to my point of saying that experience matters more than rank. Usually, the higher your rank means, you know, obviously the more experience you have, but that doesn't automatically mean you will always win, as you will see later in the game. Like, basically point is, it doesn't matter how high you are, you're gonna get clapped.
Thank you. revenge. Five minutes remaining.